Hot start. Just gotta hold on. Oh, these guys are still laying down the power. Hey, we got some viewers in the house. That got me jacked up. Pretty sure my legs are about to get ripped off, guys. All right, the real B race is on. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Dropped Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. We jumped into an early Sunday morning race. It's 5 a.m. here. And we are doing the Newberry Velo Road Race, which is going to be one lap around the big foothills in Watopia. It's right up my alley, boys and girls. 70Ks of racing action. We're going to start things off with a nice little warm-up session on Fugo Flats. We're going to head over to, where are we heading over? Straight to Titans Grove. That's where the A's and those A pluses are gonna drop me like a rock. Actually, they might even do so beforehand, because there's a lot of them today and they're gonna be pushing the pace once we start. I believe we head over to the Hilly KOM, Volcano KOM, then Hilly again, I think, and then Titans again, but the other way, the reverse. And then, I think the finish line is back at the desert. To be honest, I checked yesterday, but I forgot. It's early. Throw me a bone, guys. So, I'm in this race because, I mean, like I said, it's right up my alley. The distance, the climbing. But now seeing all these A pluses and A's in this group, man, my legs are gonna get torn apart at 5 in the morning, guys. But like I said in my previous video, you don't get faster and you don't get better racing slow, people. Let's see what I can do, guys. All right, minutes ago. I don't know why I do this to myself at 5 in the morning. Oh, by the way, how do we like my little gel board here? It's kinda janky. But there it is. It'll evolve with time. As you can tell, my favorite gels up at the top. And the garbage right here. We'll see what happens. We might do some gels during this race, okay, guys? It's go time. Thank you. Hot start. Just gotta hold on as long as I can. Oh, so spicy already. Ghost. Oh, these guys are still laying down the power. Oh my goodness, guys. I'm up. I think my... Oh, hello. Thank you. Hey, we got some viewers in the house. That got me jacked up. I can't get dropped on the flats, guys. All right, gotta pay attention. Oh, it's finally slowed down a little bit. Jesus. I still find it kind of weird when you guys find me on Zwift. I tell my wife, like, whoa, these guys watch my channel. All right. These guys are making me feel good. But I think once we hit Titans Grove, I'm really gonna be trying to hold on. All right, I'm feeling 1,000% right now. I'm awake. My body made its way to the basement. And like I said, who is it? Johan. Thanks for watching. Thanks for firing me up this morning. Now that I know I got eyes on me. Oh, all right. Weather sucks here this week. I swear, last week I went outside once because it was raining every day. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. I got lucky yesterday afternoon. Snuck out for a nice little 40-45K banger. Got the KOM back that I had last year that just got taken from me a couple weeks ago. Got that back. Video pending. If it ain't up already, there's a link maybe. And if not, check the Outdoor Rides playlist. Pretty jacked up about that, especially that I recorded it and that I have a power meter now. All right. Things are about to get real, real, real. Gotta stay in that middle front group here. Pretty sure my legs are about to get ripped off, guys. Thank you. Oh my God. No, come on. Damn it! Oh, you guys, why? Dropped! I made it further than I expected. Oh my God. Oh, that wasn't fun. Now I wish I was back in bed. Oh my gosh. You guys. Look at my graph. Jesus. All right, my beep heaps right here. Still 4 B riders in that front group. Five B riders on Zwift Power in front of me. 3 sandbaggers. That's a much more manageable graph now, guys. The graph over there was me dying. It looks like all the real B-cat riders got dropped from that front group. There's 2 in front of us. You can see them on the mini-map. The 3 riders that are with the main group. Sandbaggers! Whoa, where did you come from? All right, I think we're heading to Hilly KOM. Oh, Jesus. I finally recovered from that Titan's Grove. Man. Thank you. All right, the real B race is on. All the B-Cat riders right here on Zwift Power. Forget about those sandbagging A's. Got some bangers on, keeping me jacked up. Time to recover mode as we head over to the volcano, one of my personal faves. And we're just gonna stick on this front pack or this B pack. I don't think I'm in any position to be pushing the pace. Had to turn that to full blast. Burping up last night's dinner. Had a little early Mother's Day dinner for my wife. Picked up some high quality sushi, some rolls, some japchae, some tempura. It was delicious. Lots of rice. Lots of carbs. Using those power-ups too early, guys. I'm saving it for that flat part of the climb. Help me recover. These are my peeps right here. This is the pace I like. Look at that. Blue, gray graph. You only go yellow and red on those efforts. Dude, my graph was red going up Titans. What are you doing still up, Imahara? It's like 3 a.m. for you, buddy. Go to bed. All right, volcano time. Channeling my fellow Canadian, Michael Woods. If you guys watch racing and you saw yesterday's stage race, sorry for Geraint Thomas, but my boy won. My boy won with those diamonds in his legs. Some Canadian mine diamonds. Raining outside, raining inside. Can't get away from it. A little recovery before that final push. Come on, John. Ah, don't let them back in. Ah, probably burned that too early. I think we dropped one B-rider. Almost had two. Thank you. All right, I think we're heading towards the hilly KOM reverse, I want to say. Random thought of the race. I've been watching so much cycling racing. Wouldn't it be funny if some of those commentators commented on a Zwift race? That'd be so funny. The same enthusiasm in a BCAT race as its Pro Tour race. I'm just channeling Michael Woods, my boy. Obviously, hometown favorite. Well, not hometown, home country. I think he's from Ottawa. Looks like I got a request for a gel test. You know what, guys? Maybe I'll do it for you right now. It's kind of chill. What do you guys think? All right, Tour of Watopia kit, BCAT. I think that guy in the front I won in the ZTPL kit. Coppins is A, Jadowski is A. Hansen, where's Hansen? What are you wearing, Hansen? All right, guys. Let's do a gel test. Mid-race gel test. If you haven't seen the $100 unboxing video, links somewhere. All right, not covering my eyes today, guys. I'm just gonna reach over and pick something. That's it. Ooh, this is new. V Fuel. V Fuel. Cool Citrus. The number one endurance gel. Superior performance, design, and superior recovery. Cool Citrus. Let's give this one a quick go. Not my favorite. Oh, what definition of citrus do these people have? Ugh. Well, that's nasty. Very chemically. Ugh. I expected like lemon lime. You know, Sprite, 7-Up. Mm-mm. I think I already know where this guy's going. Comment below if you know. Is it going there? Hell no! Alright. That's horrible. Not as bad as that, but pretty close. I'll put that on the board later. That's just gross, guys. And it's very sticky, and it's thick. Like, as thick as GU and Hammer. Oh, actually, I want to say even thicker. It was thick. Thick, sticky. That's a big X, guys. Big fat X. That is disgusting. V Fuel Endurance Gel. Whew. Not my fave. Super duper thick. Not really a fan of that consistency, to be honest. Super sticky. Like, I got it on my hands now, and I gotta try to clean my hands. Because I don't want to get my bike dirty. Alright, yeah. I don't have much to say about that one, to be honest, guys. Just don't buy it. That was gross. I don't know how much energy that's gonna give me. Cause that was legit not very good. It barely tasted like lemon or lime or any citrus fruit. That's it. I'm done with that one. I don't even care. I don't want to think about it anymore. So yeah, like I said, the ranking system does not change. SIS, still number one, hands down. Every flavor so far I've had from them. Sleeper hit, Yuma, apples and cinnamon. Sleeper hit of gel, of the gel test so far. This is very good. What else do I got out there? Trail mix. Again, if you're into that peanut butter type of food and energy, highly recommend. GU. It's probably the best thick gel so far. hammer is aight. Honestly, its toes were dipping into that garbage can. We'll see what their other flavors are like. It might save them. And you already know. This guy, Huma Plus, trash. And we got another entry into the trash bin today. I hate to say it, but V Fuel Endurance Gel, citrus. I don't know what kind of citrus that was, but it was not very good at all. And you're going in the trash can. All right, guys, please like, subscribe, hit the bell button below for the latest energy gel tests and the highest quality B-Cat racing on YouTube. All right, back to the race. It looks like we're heading over to Titans Grove. Might put a little bit of an effort in from the bottom of the KOM to the top and see if I can shed another B rider. 2, 3, 4. Somebody's not gonna be on the podium right now. And I got a feather. I'm gonna channel my inner, I think his name is Andrew Feather, British Hill Climb champion. Lots of people I'm channeling this morning. God, I hope my wife doesn't hear me. She probably think I'm crazy. Talking to myself at 6 in the morning. Nobody wants to come. Shit. I tried. All right, I think we got hilly, KOM reverse, and then we head back to the desert for the finish. Thank you. Alright, less than 15k to go. Hilly, back to the desert. I'm gonna make up for that crappy ass gel by eating my favorite snack, honey stinger waffles, vanilla. This is gonna be a nice little pick me up to finish out this race. So good. So good. trying to keep it together here. All right, last effort. I'm gonna take a shower and I might go back to bed until the wife kicks me out or wakes me up. We're all going to the line. Doesn't look like Grava is on Zwift power. Oh my God. All right, bunch sprint. For first, second, and third in BCAT. Look at that sandbag in A and BCAT already finished. Get your ass out of here. This is the real BCAT race right here. We're loading up the sprint song. Did I just win B-Cat? What a break. Thank you, Johan. I owe you. Yes! Woo! Guys, what an awesome race. Thank you for joining me this beautiful Sunday morning where I almost didn't wake up. I almost went outside, but I made it for that 5:05 a.m. start. And it was worth it. Johan, I owe you a beer, something. Let me know, get in contact with me. I'll send you some money via PayPal. Buy yourself a beer. Johan, my boy, honestly, if I can travel again, when I come to Germany, the first one's on me, I promise. Whew, lots of fun. Guys, please like, subscribe, hit the bell button below. Leave some comments, and until next time, don't get dropped. Take care, everybody.